LGM-35A Sentinel, Next Generation ICBM U.S. Air Force. The LGM-35A Sentinel, also known as the Ground Based Strategic Deterrent, GBSD, is a future American land-based intercontinental ballistic missile system, ICBM, currently in the early stages of development. It is slated to replace the aging Minuteman III missiles, currently stationed in North Dakota, Wyoming, Montana, Nebraska, and Colorado, from 2029 through 2075. In 2020, the Department of the Air Force gave the defense contractor, Northrop Grumman, a $13.3 billion sole-source contract for development of the LGM-35 after Boeing withdrew its proposal and also, BAE Systems Technology Solutions and Services, Rockville, Maryland, has been awarded a $12 billion cost-plus award fee contract for Integration Support Contract, ISC 2.0. The main function of Integration Support Contract 2.0 is to support the government as the lead systems integrator and augment government resources for intercontinental ballistic missile. The total cost, including the development and production of LGM-35A Sentinel ICBM, modernization and reconstruction of the entire operational and service ecosystem of the ground part of the U.S. nuclear triad, is estimated at $100 billion. The main function of the Integration Support Contract 2.0 is to support the LGM-30 Minuteman III, the next generation LGM-35A Sentinel missile and any future ICBM developed during the term of the contract. The LGM-30G Minuteman III version is the only land-based ICBM in service in the United States and represents the land leg of the U.S. nuclear triad, along with the Trident submarine-launched ballistic missile, SLBM, and nuclear weapons carried by long-range strategic bombers. The Minuteman III missiles entered service in 1970, and at the height of the Cold War in the 1970s, the Americans had 1,000 of them in service. Today, about 400 missiles remain active. The new ICBM will carry an unknown number of independently guided W87-1 nuclear warheads with hypersonic speed. The missile will be launched not only from underground facilities but also from mobile launch systems in the future. U.S. Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall, commenting on the choice of the name Sentinel, said, "All this time, the Air Force was on guard, it was always alert and ready." The name Sentinel is a recognition of the mindset that thousands of pilots, past and present, have brought into the mission of deterrence and will serve as a reminder of the discipline and responsibility of their duty for those who will operate, secure and maintain the system in the future. Earlier, the U.S. considered cannibalizing half of the Minuteman III missiles and maintaining the remaining 200 until 2050. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.